Well, a weak area of low pressure developed along a departing cold front today. That flared up those afternoon rain showers. All that activity now sliding out of the picture. Clearing skies working its way in, and the weekend is looking good here. We will begin to clear things out during the day on Saturday. Still an upper-level system needing to pivot through. What does that mean? Well, probably get a mix of sun and clouds during the afternoon. You can see 8 o'clock this morning, things are beginning to thin out. Looking good here by noontime and through the afternoon. A bit more in the way of cloudiness, stubborn clouds, especially up along the Canadian border. Return to more seasonable temperatures. Portland's high only of about 70 degrees, upper 60s inland. So my forecast for Saturday is for partly to mostly sunny skies developing with a high near 70. There may be a couple of spotty showers, perhaps nothing more than a sprinkle, nothing like what we saw on Friday. Sunday looks good. A mix of sun and clouds Monday and several sunny days next week.